Whoa!
Like Christmas in July.
Hey, boyo. Guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War? Yes, me. I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the weaponry Caesar.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
Yeah.
sounds like Edgar.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay.
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that. Open it first.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
Let's ask him.
Thank you. Hey, lads. Wait.
No! What the hell? I was going to tell you everything! I even got you some wine! What is wrong with you?
Sorry, Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Yeah. Like the leeches weren't enough. We need a where, Chester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they're coming from a bank in Carmine. That's her headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
For a street rat. Tabano picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit. She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care, Chester? War's good for business, ain't it?
She's gone plumb crazy. Making it that much harder for all us simple sanguisuit folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
Loque de la vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.
What happened, son?
You know, they were working together through the Rectorinae and the blood. The blood with the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. And I just...
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
You sure? You're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
Where do you want to start?
Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done. No surprise you picked this place to hide. Christ, what a maze. Maybe I need to get up high somehow. That machinery over there might be useful. Thank you.
don't smell the same, son. Your scent is stripped of doubt. It's strong, confident.
Spare me your damn tricks. Where are you?
I don't understand why you're hesitating. power is like a contagion, stronger than life and death. Don't you want to taste it?
Show yourself!
Thank you.
afraid, son. Suddenly, instead of fearing death, I found new life. I saw the world in a different way. I discovered my true family. All I had to do was open my heart and understand. And here I am, no longer a cripple, but stronger than ever. I sense your determination. You're finally growing up.
Spiders. And I hate bats.
I used to dream that someday you'd find your way to walking the path I worked so hard to lay down for you. You don't need to do that anymore.
Side. Oh, something knocked out the power supply. Let's see.
This should work.
Thank you.
bat delivery. Yeah, another one of your glamour tricks.
This new world needs the strong to guide the weak. We can still walk this road together.